All right, folks, it's the day before opening day of spring turkey season here in Kentucky. I haven't been able to video much. Me and my family have been getting our new house ready. I've been practicing up. I like to use the Raspy Old Hen. I think it's by HS Strut. And I've got a run and gun slate call I use some. And a box call sometimes just for locating them if they're way off. But I'm going to go out in the morning. I don't know what kind of video I'll get because it is super, super hard to video on your own and hunt. And so we'll just see what happens. Maybe I can get some video. Maybe not, but we'll do what we can. Thanks for joining Hit or Miss Outdoors. excuse all my shakiness. It is hard to video and shoot a turkey, I'll tell you that. Took him forever to get across the hill here. Yeah. Like I said, here's what I've been running. I don't know if you can see it. Raspy old hen. Yeah, nice bird. Real nice looking spurs. There's a nice one. Nice beard on him. Pepper that old head. All right. Whew. It was a beautiful morning. Sounded like a couple different toms over here. And I just kept giving him a little taste, and he couldn't stand it and come over. But then, like I said, it takes him forever to work this way. He was trying to finesse his way in here and get her to come to him, I think. But she wasn't going to take it, so. Well, folks, I made it back to the house, got that bird all cleaned up, got two breasts and freezer Ziploc bags and legs and thighs. We'll make some turkey leg tacos with those. And my wife came outside and took some pictures for me, and I appreciate that. I hope y'all liked the video. I hope to be able, now that we got our house and are situated, I hope to start getting a few videos for y'all. Tell your friends about my channel, and like and subscribe and hit the bell for notifications on new videos, and I hope to see you next time on Hit or Miss Outdoors.